What's up everyone, in this quick video I'm going to show you how to disable SecureBoot on HP Elite Book Folio. These laptop BIOS are a little bit complicated, so I'm going to show you how to do that quickly. First of all, when you boot your laptop, you press the escape button. It's going to take you to the BIOS, and next thing you're going to do is to scroll down and go to BIOS setup, or you can press F10 at your keyboard and it will take you there immediately. When you are at the BIOS setup, you are going to go to the advanced tab. Once you are there, you are going to click on boot options. That's what I'm looking for, boot options. When you enter boot options, just scroll down. You're going to see that secure boot configuration is grayed out. You can't actually do anything here and you can't actually turn it off. The easiest way to do this now is to change the boot mode from legacy to UEFI native. That's what you're going to do. Change the boot mode from legacy to the last one, which is UEFI native. Without CSM, and click on enter. It's going to ask you to accept the changes. You accept the changes. When you go back, you can now see that you can either enable secure boot or disable secure boot. So this is how you actually enable this grayed out option. After doing this, I was able to do what I wanted to do, boot a bootable software with the system. So this is how you fix it. If you want to turn it off, you can go back here and put it back to legacy options. Anyway, that'll be all for this quick video. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.